MK3 back in studio doing it once again. Can't hold us down or back. What song is that? Can't hold us down? Can't hold us back? What is it?
Macklemore. Come on, man.
But is it Can't Hold Us Back or Can't Hold Us Down?
Which one
is
it? It's just Can't Hold Us.
I don't know that. It's awful.
It's just Can't Hold Us.
MK3, what's going on, man? How's it been?
Whew. It's been busy, man. But, you know, good to be back in the studio.
We're going
to
tell them all about it, but we got to hit number five because it's about number five, and we like to reflect. We like to reflect on the music. So tell us about number five.
Number five, Lost Hearts, new single, Blast Off. Lost Hearts recently signed on with me to be his manager. Ooh. Known him for about 2 years. And let me just put it to you this way. I wouldn't manage someone if I didn't think they were the real deal. Ooh. So check out his new single right here, Blast Off.
I'm never gonna fall back. So when you swing for the fence, use a Barry Bonds back. Kaboom, knock it out the park for real. If it falls short, I hope Jose Canseco's in the outfield. Catching feelings but really holding on to it only makes you fall, turn a wheelie. So peel off, you're a pharaoh more or less. But wouldn't get under my skin with a scarab as a pet. In Paris having sex, in a carriage or a bed. Horse and buggy getting head, I'm disparaging the rest that come through. Now the top's getting warmer. Pop shit and burning the fire like Chris Dorner. Stop, can't shoot for the stars, come up shorter, yeah. Tell me if you want some more, I'm hand porter. Come and get it, dog, we can get it on. We can get it on, get it on, yeah. We're gonna be here forever, so if she gonna leave, let her. Because out in Neverland, we could always do better. This is your last call. We'll take shots together and then we blast off. We'll be gone forever and this is the lost cause. The Maverick says, 10 seconds to blast off. The lost stars, the Maverick says, 10 seconds to blast off. Woo-ha! Now we bringin' the ruckus. Nowadays the newer the artists, the shorter the buses. We never trip, never fall, never slip, fuck that. Only time I bust ass is when I'm fucking from the back. Woo! Chugging on some jack, laughing at the fact. All these wannabe rappers ever stack a snapbacks. I'm giving none of y'all dap, I stack flapjacks. While I'm looking at your girl's rack for your Snapchat. Back to the basics, show me where the safe is. Makeshift surgeon girl, come and get a facelift. Stash the hatred over in that ball. You wouldn't win this face off, hungry drop it, pass off. Blast off, before I see heaven. I'll be blacked out for longer than Super Bowl 47. Show me where you headed, and we can get it on. We can get it on, get it on. We're gonna be here forever, so if she gonna leave, let her. Because out in Neverland, we could always do better. This is your last call, we'll take shots together and then we blast off. We'll be gone forever, and this is the lost cause. The Maverick says, 10 seconds to blast off. This is the lost cause. The Maverick says, 10 seconds to blast off. Yeah, we live a beautiful life. Word to Bruce Almighty, now I can spell that right. Fuck school, the music is the biggest panorama. Flunked English, but Gwen Stefani told me all the letters and bananas. Crashed my sedan in the pole, cause I was way too drunk to be driving us home. Everybody begging to hit the lottery's goal. Cause of a midlife crisis, it rocks to be old. I should stop, I know, I should quit my flow. So when I'm holding up my kids, gotta put me in a home instead of following my heart. You don't dream big, you'll die small. Cause sooner or later we all fall. God's gonna call. You'll die all alone and be forgotten by the dropping of the New Year's ball. A little off the wall, but we could get it on. We could get it on, get it on. We're gonna be here forever, so if she gonna leave, let her. Because out in Neverland, we could always do better. This is your last call. We'll take shots together and then we blast off. We'll be gone forever and this is the lost cause. The Maverick says, 10 seconds to blast off. This is the lost cause. The Maverick says, 10 seconds to blast off.
Five, four, three, two, Houston, we now have Lost Hearts right there. Number five on the SwagCast. Yes, MK3, what's going on with Lost Hearts? I can't say the other name, but what's going on with Lost Hearts now?
Yeah, man. I mean, we're just loading up right now. We just released a mixtape that was called Grow Up Kid from Sean Sack to Lost Hearts. As we were talking about earlier, it used to be Sean Sack. Now he's Lost Hearts. And this was kind of the tracks that were made over that period where he was transitioning from one stage name to another.
Listen, hit up swagsoulsimply.com. Check out Lost Hearts. You got to look at that music video. I mean, it was on, what blog was it on earlier? And he did really well. He got, like, he topped that blog's chart. And
oh, yeah, Good Music All Day. Yeah, he was number one on their voting charts. He had, you know, probably the most thumbs up they've ever had there. It was pretty cool.
And, well, I mean, what's significant? I mean, who cares? That pretty good blog?
Yeah, I mean, being a blog myself, you know, I know which blogs are relevant, and Good Music All Day was probably one of the first ever college music blogs, and it's still to this day the probably number one college music blog.
Man, so what was so, it was kind of a funny video. I mean, just a bunch of video clips, you know, Lost Hearts or Sean Sack, whatever have you, in front of a building, just rapping, doing his thing. What's so cool about that video that I didn't really think, but is really awesome?
Yeah, no, it's just mad funny because he was trying to make the video funny. Put just a bunch of random clips from the internet. Yeah, he did it himself. Yeah, he really wanted to make it a personal experience because, you know, the track, the video, he just wanted it to all be him. So he shot, edited the whole thing himself and just filled in a bunch of random clips of, like, people eating shit and people falling down and some old dude, like, trying to go up an escalator and falling down. I mean, it was hilarious.
And there's a couple shots of Sandlot, the movie, in there. So check it out. Great movie. Blast off. Heading on to number four, who we got teed up?
Yeah, OCD Moosh and Twist made an appearance on the original SwagCast. Now they're back again. Brand new single called Every Single Day.
SwagCast.
Every single day we out here rapping for the team. I don't care what you say about me. And they don't really know a single thing about me. And if you tryna hate, then get the hell from around me, motherfucker.
When we was young, we would love to bring designers in. A cut class and never turn an assignment in. That one night I got in a bad fight. I swear I never talk about nobody, mom again. But people tell me I'm the man, the franchise player. Gotta go for blood, be the vampire slayer. I guess you only feel it when you try and be a phenom. I'm only a short time till you feel like King Leon, yeah. But what they gon' say now? I mean, we used to play taps at the playground. And we would try to sneak girls in the bathroom until the teacher come and catch us from the staff row. Goddamn, tell them all to suck it. My team is doing splendid. And you don't gotta worry, we gon' be here for a minute. Cause every time that we park, every time that we go, every time we look down, this life is all that we know. I mean, I swear to goddamn one mind. Real goons on the front line. Kill them all without one tear. It'll only take one time, but I hold it down for the whole block. From the no stop with them low tops. I can't speak for my whole hood, but I beat it down till there's no drop. It's real, they say that I'm on, then I say that they wrong. We need 400 mil, that's that Raven Simone. My middle finger's up, yeah, they can say whatever. And Marco said it best, we gon' be the greatest ever. My grandma used to read me verses from the good book. If I remember some, that'll be a good look. I say okay, okay, alright, I'm out this up. Just know I got that heater loaded when it's time to go.
Every single day we out here rapping for the team. I don't care what you say about me. And they don't really know a single thing about me. And if you tryna hate, then get the hell around me, motherfucker.
Every single day we out here rapping for the team. I don't care what you say about me. And they don't really know a single thing about me. And if you tryna hate, then get the hell around me, motherfucker.
Bustin' out, she working, dog. I think she threw her back out. Million mile crew, I said we driving to the gas out. All up on the stage, now I feel I'm about to pass out. Got these box up in my pocket, watch me throw them at your glass out. Look up at that vision, you could tell that I be focused on the road like I be smoking. In my blood like I be profane, I be hoping all my troubles dying. Drown up in that ocean, let it soak in when I throw you in the game like I be coaching. And I hate the way that she ball now, like the way that we lie. Every time that we fall down, we looking up the sky. Don't it feel ironic when they tell you that she got it? Man, the flow is getting crazy, man, they label me psychotic. And I make it rain, homie. Yeah, I got them brother flows. Back up when you speak, cause now your breath is getting hella close. And they love the lingo, flip it like it's bingo. Now we out in Puerto Rico, and they label me a gringo. And I make it rain, homie. Yeah, I got them brother flows. Back up when you speak, cause now your breath is getting hella close. And they love the lingo, flip it like it's bingo. Now we out in Puerto Rico, and they label me a gringo.
Every single day we out here rapping for the team. I don't care what you say about me. And they don't really know a single thing about me. And if you tryna hate, then get the hell around me, motherfucker.
Every single day we out here rapping for the team. I don't care what you say about me. And they don't really know a single thing about me. And if you tryna hate, then get the hell around me, motherfucker. Every single day we out here rapping for the team. I don't care what you say about me. And they don't really know a single thing about me. And if you tryna hate, then get the hell around me, motherfucker.
OCD Moosh. What is it again?
Moosh and Twist.
Moosh and Twist. Coming out number four. What's it called, MK3?
Every Single Day.
What's going on with them? Anything new?
OCD, I mean, they're just touring right now with Hoodie Allen. They're on the Party With Your Friends tour. You know, we're good friends with Hoodie. Love Hoodie, one of my favorite artists. And They're going around the country right now, Party With Your Friends Tour. Check them out, hoodieallen.com. Make sure you go out and see them live.
You currently made the transition from into Lost Hearts. I mean, I know that's something you've wanted to do, manage. I mean, I know you take everything that you do on with full steam. But I know you had this past relationship with Mike Stud. Love still there? Love still there?
Oh, yeah. We linked up probably 2 months ago when he was in Boston. Kicked it. I mean, he's just honestly one of the best dudes in the game. And I mean, it's so funny because people think he's this cocky asshole.
Is he?
Absolutely not. I mean, his music conveys that because that's his persona. I mean, he's a former D1 athlete. He's a good-looking dude.
I haven't met him yet, so bro hasn't reached out to Shawnny O yet. So you know what? Issues on this side of the table. But you know, we'll have beers and it'll all get poured out and we'll be good.
Absolutely.
So what's coming up? So what's. What's funny is you played this on the radio, and I was like, come on, we can't play top 40 stuff on this SwagCast. We really can't. And it's not from Capital Cities, it's something else. What's up next?
Yeah, every Sunday, Mike Stud releases a new track. It's normally a remix, a rework of some sorts. And a couple weeks back, he dropped a remix to Capital City, Safe and Sound, reworked by the producer Lou Balls out of Boston. And I mean, I'm not going to lie. I mean, this is a hit.
Sounds a lot like Drake.
Nothing wrong with Drake.
Nothing wrong with Drake at all. Here it is, Mike Stud, number 3, Safe and Sound. SwagCast number 12.
I woke up, I poured a drink, we threw a party. That piece of rap mixed with some Sprite, maybe some Molly. Call up your friends, I'm about to be with all my people. Last night was crazy, but tonight we'll make a sequel. Wanna see you, so tell me what is it you need. With me is the place you should be. A lot of these women I'm not really into, girl, you're in a whole nother league. So tell me what you thinking about. Cause tonight, girl, it's just you and me, so let's figure it out, yeah. I can lift you up. Even if the sky is falling down, just know that you'll be safe and sound. I can show you love. And whenever I come back around, just know that you'll be safe and sound. Fuck with me, you know I got it. 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 Oh yeah, you know I do. Crazy girl is waiting for me in my lobby. This shit popped off when I came out with Toaster Tommy. They wanna fuck me cause they saw me in Versace. No, not no shirt, the video. I know you watch me, yeah, you saw me. But I got it like that right now. Know your friends talking all of that nonsense. All of your conscience running their mouth. But don't mind them, you the one that I'm about. Yeah, I am. And I know this shit got complicated, but you were here before it all. We gotta try to make it, try to make it. I can lift you up. Even if the sky is falling down, just know that you'll be safe and sound. I can show you love. And whenever I come back around, just know that you'll be safe and sound. Fuck with me, you know I got it. 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 Oh yeah, you know I do. 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 Fuck with me, you know I got it. Fuck with me, you know I got it.
He's a stud. You know it. I know it. We all know it. What's the name?
Mike Stud.
And what's the song called?
Safe and Sound.
Safe and Sound. Right here on the SwagCast. MK Trey, Shawnny O in studio. Where can you find us?
At Shawnny O.
Two N's.
And at Swag Sold Sep on the Twitter machine.
I don't have so many cool things to say. You basically like rip up everything that's cool and awesome, and you're pretty quick about it, all of it. So how is the new logo been on the site? You know, last SwagCast, you basically revamped the logo, the site. It looks hot.
Yeah, man. I mean, we got a fresh new clothing line coming out in the next couple weeks.
A clothing line?
We got a new clothing line. We got a couple different shirts coming out. We got one that says, "About That Life."
About that life.
Because we're about that life.
That's, Jesus Christ. Ah, wow. Yeah. That's swag. I love it. All right, coming up here, Radio Spotlight did pretty well at Macklemore. L.A. Story come number two. Cruella. All right. Met them at a Kiss concert last year. Jad was there. Nicest people ever. Came out with a live. Played it at Groove Boston. They really know how to pipe a crowd. New song, Live for the Night. You heard it? You've heard it, right?
I think I've heard it.
It's pretty hot. There it is.
It's really hot.
Radio Spotlight. Hit of the week. Cruella. Live for the night.
I live for the night. I live for the lights. I live for the heights.
There, get your head moving, get your body moving, get your hands up in the air, live for the night. What are you thinking? No, you don't like that? Or yeah?
Dude, I love that track.
Pretty hot.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's been out for a little bit, but so was Thrift Shop, and look where that went, and LA Story, that obviously hit the charts, but we'll see what happens, you know? We never know. I love it. And you know what we can do? We can dance to that song at an EDM show, and with someone that we know personally that worked with Crow in the past. Who we got coming up on the line?
Yeah, that's, you know, my boy... My good friend, Jay NightRide, founder, CEO of NightRide Visuals.
There he is on the line. What's going on, Jay?
Hello.
Jay NightRide.
What's up, Slice Old Separately Peeps?
Driving around the streets of Boston, yeah?
That's right, yeah, cruising. It's beautiful out today, so anytime I can get time off, I try to cruise down the old streets.
You doing anything tonight? I mean, you DJing anywhere or VJing or anywhere or...
Oh, man, what day is it? I don't even know. I had a crazy night last night. I was at the House of Blues doing visuals for High Experience. Now I'm, like, just out of it. I had, like, a 24-hour day yesterday.
quite a life, quite a swag experience. I mean, it's incredible. From myself, coming outside, you know, I've seen you at Groove Boston events. I've seen the pictures of Carousel, probably some that I probably shouldn't seen. What do you do, man? I mean, it's like I'm a DJ. I've DJed in the past, so I get that portion of it. But what the fuck do you do?
Man, you know, a lot of people ask me that question. It's funny because, you know, all my family members think I'm a famous DJ. They don't get it. You know what I mean? They're like, oh, man, you must be, like, the best DJ in the world. It's like, well, I mean, I do DJ, but primarily what we're known for is running visuals, which is, like, mixing live video to the beat of the song as the DJ's playing, matching the mood and emotion of every song as it's done on the spot without knowing what the set list is going to be, without even knowing sometimes what the genre is going to be. We just dive in and you know, mix video, and these DJs love it. So it's been working out really well for us lately.
So you're Johnny or Jay on the spot, and sometimes you don't even know the visuals that you have to use? Is that what you're saying?
No, I mean, we have a bank of about 600 to 1,000 clips of videos.
Yeah.
And we know our videos very well, but sometimes the artists will provide us with videos. We'll have like 15 minutes to look them over, and we just dive in. I mean, we don't really know exactly where we're headed. It's all freeform, which is great for us because that's how we strive to work harder that way. Some people say they work better under pressure or like tight deadlines.
Yeah.
For us, like, we love to go in having no idea if the artist is going to drop a really heavy dubstep set or if they're going to go deep outs or if it's going to be top 40, or not knowing what's next is the best part because we're always ready. We're ready to go hard. We're ready to go soft. We're ready to do anything at any time because we have this whole library of visuals ready.
How much does what you do add to the experience? I feel like music, concerts, experience, Groove Boston mentality has grown a lot over the last year or two. I mean, it used to be you go out, you saw your favorite band, you go to a concert, you see someone play.
Yeah.
It's a lot different.
Yeah, especially in the electronic music scene. I mean, when we started 3 years ago, we were emailing people, clubs, performers, everything. We're like, listen, we're doing this thing with visuals. Like, you know, it's really cool. We think it would really add to your night. And everyone was emailing us back going, yeah, man, I don't think we need that. Like, we don't have a budget for that. It's not our thing. And then when the EDM scene exploded,
Yeah. Suddenly
everyone was calling us and going, we need that. We need visuals. Everybody's got visuals. If you don't have visuals, you're not cool. And we're like, well, we were doing this before, you know, before it was huge. And now, you know, it really worked out well for us timing-wise because suddenly when they needed it, we were already there and we had already been working at it and experienced that enough to do it professionally. I think visuals became a real big part of a performance, especially in the EDM scene, because people go and they expect it. If it's not there, they feel something's missing.
Yeah, but definitely. I feel like, you know, it does add to it, and it makes it more of an experience, something you have to go to. I got to touch upon this because I wasn't there, but, you know, and I've seen, you know, tidbits of videos, I'm sure, director's cuts. Talk to me about Carousel. What was up with that stunt?
Carousel, man, I can't even...
What you remember? What you remember?
Carousel. There's so many things I just can't say. No, we were down there. I mean, my homie Garish Nablani, he's a DJ who went to college in Boston. He throws that with these two guys we call the Salamander Brothers, and they throw the Amnesia Beach Festival every year and the Amnesia New Year's Festival. And you go down there, and it's paradise, man. I mean, yeah. And they treat you so well. They just love that you're there to do what you love to do, and they're so happy that, you know, you take the time to go down there, and we're happy that we get to go down and have a vacation. You know, like, thank us. Like, I actually just got an email yesterday from one of the guys, and they were like, hey, you know, for New Year's, it's really expensive for us to fly you down for New Year's. I'm like, oh, shit, like, they're going to fucking cancel on me now. And he follows up with, so we're going to have to fly you out a few days earlier and a few days later.
Oh, okay.
Like, that's okay. And I was like, I feel like that's okay. Like, oh, yeah, I guess I could handle staying in paradise for a few extra days.
Jay, MK3 here. I just want to touch base. I mean, you're a busy guy. What's on tap next for you, man? I mean, what do you got for shows coming up? Who are you working with next? I mean, you're doing some big things. Let's hear about them.
Thanks, man. Yeah. I mean, one of our employees, Zach, he was doing a lot of work here for us. We sent him to Beirut a few months ago, and he's been doing White Beirut, which is right in the middle of Lebanon. And we're killing it over there. He got to work with Chris Lane and Cedric Gervais, a bunch of great DJs. And then now they're shipping them over to Dubai. So we have a new residency in Dubai in the United Arab Emirates at a place called the White Room, which is this super fancy, like, high-end club with tons of, you know, crazy lighting, big LED walls. And Dubai's our new residency, so that's where I've been really paying my attention to.
You guys are smack dab in the middle of everything, aren't you, Jay?
Yeah, we try to do as much as we can. I mean, locally, we have the group Boston Tour. Obviously, it's been killing it. There's a lot of dates coming out that colleges are going to be loving for sure. I mean, we're prepping for a lot. So we have a huge projection mapping we're doing on Halloween in downtown Salem.
That's cool.
Doing visuals on a church in front of thousands of people on Halloween night.
That's really cool. Yeah, so Halloween's the next holiday, kind of got a pinpoint, and we know that the Groove Boston show that MK Trey and myself first had the exposure to was right around Halloween time. It was really cool seeing everyone dressed up and in their EDM and foam and fog and everything going on. So definitely a holiday to enjoy a little lighting as well, right?
Yeah, for sure. No, Halloween's always a big, good production for us. We're always super overbooked, and it really works out well because people go all out for Halloween. I mean, I've always loved Halloween. I love dressing up. I love scary shit, you know what I mean?
Like, absolutely.
That kind of thing. So, and yes, I mean, Group Ops always has their huge family show every Halloween time, so I think they're doing theirs November 2nd this year, and it'll definitely be one to remember because they always go all out when it comes to production.
Good to have the dates, too. If I wanted to learn more about what you do, see some of the visuals, maybe attend an event that you're, you know, visualizing is the one I'm going to use, how would I learn more about that?
Man, we got everything. We got the Twitter. You can check out Jay NightRide. You can check out the Facebook, NightRide Visuals. And we have the website, NightRideVisuals.com. There's a calendar on there. Definitely the Facebook's big because you get a lot of behind-the-scenes pictures.
Yeah.
Hanging out with the DJs and, you know, a little bit more banter, whereas the website's more official and corporate. So check out the Facebook and the Twitter.
Let me ask you this. I mean, you know, I know you've dealt with some pretty big names. What has been the biggest... What was the moment you said, wow, I've arrived, I'm here, this is nuts that I'm doing this? I mean, it's cool what you get to do. Yeah, I mean, you're one in the world, all right? So what was that moment you were like, wow, this is the tits?
I love that question because I have two defining moments in my career that I literally was just...
We don't have enough time. No, I'm just kidding. Go ahead. But
one, no, one was with Avicii. I did visuals for Avicii at, I think it's Rhode Island College or Providence College. It was Providence College.
Yeah.
And it was at the peak of his career. He levels was killing it. And I got there, and they were like, you can go on stage with him. And I did visuals right next to Avicii for the whole crowd.
That's awesome.
And it was crazy. The second time was with you guys and Alesso.
Alesso.
The Alesso show, the 3-day tour, it was just mind blowing. Every time that guy played his finale, I felt so overwhelmed and happy that, you know, I get to do what I do every day, and it's a good reminder when you get to sit back and go, holy shit, like,
yeah,
this is actually happening. Like, I actually built this, and I'm lucky enough and privileged enough to say I get to do this for a living. So
not bad, man. You're young. You got a whole road ahead of you. Nowhere but up. Hashtag swag, baby. Love it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to ask this. I don't know if I'm going to get anywhere with it, but anything from Carousel you could tell us about MK Trey? Is guy a trooper or what?
I don't know, man. I try to keep my Carousel under wraps.
Give me something.
Carousel is a place where anything can happen and no one can know about it.
It's close to South America, in case you didn't know.
Jay NightRide, hey, that must have been cool out there in Carousel with him. I'm sure there was a lot of things that you will tell and a lot of things that you won't necessarily
honestly
talk to us about.
The craziest trip of my life. that guy is hard to keep up with. We slept 10 hours in 4 days.
I picked you up, and it was it looked like you played a lot of football or something. It was pretty intense. So
yes,
I'm sure you guys were both happy to sleep after that. Anyways, coming up on number two.
Number two here, we have a really cool song called Ghost Town from Radical Something featuring Outasight and Kinetics. And the cool thing about this is just last Sunday, I was hanging out with Radical Something and Outasight at Paradise Rock Club in Boston. We talked about the song, and it was really cool. Radical Something said that this is a hook that them and Kinetics wrote almost 2 years ago when they wrote their first single, Be Easy. They wrote the hook for this song, and just recently they found a beat that fit it, and it just went on tour with Outasight. They shot him the beat and the hook, and I guess within like 4 days, they recorded it, produced it, mastered it, and released it.
Radical something out of sight, out of something, radical something, out of radical, whatever you want to call it. Here it is, number 3 on the SwagCast.
Say goodbye to your friends, the lost love that never had a chance. Nah. Where the music's too slow and the light's too low, but damn, you still wanna dance. Got all the answers, but don't raise your hand. Asking for a little break when nothing wants to bend. And who needs real when you could just pretend it's all okay, maybe in the end. Headed up, I'm trying to make a little sense. Want you to play the game while riding on the bench. Getting worried, you're the only one convinced that it all comes easy and all be a cinch. Somehow, someway, I'm screwed without a wrench. I'ma twist and turn till I'm out the hole again. Drift away like I'm blowing in the wind. My regards, I'll send.
Where'd all the real people go? Everybody chasing that money, money. If you don't sell your soul, the people gonna look at you funny, funny. This city's a ghost. Another defeat, but I can't hate the feeling of them tugging my sleeve. This whole town's a ghost town, nothing's for free. This old road I go down's nothing to me. And this crowd is so loud, I know they're so down. Cause we do it for the kingdom and not the crown. Rock out, it's what makes me believe. A generation's out there chasing its dreams. They look to me, cause nowadays I'm in it. Coming up a little smart, they say I'm different. Now I played a part for some peaceful living. But I'm always on the road, so they say I'm tripping. Back on the map, it's all gotta happen. Involved in the Jacksons, never put the cash over rapping. In fragments the passion, and then this lights, camera, sell out. You might get some action.
Where are the real people go? Everybody chasing that money, money. If you don't sell your soul, the people gonna look at you funny, funny.
Around in a ghost town, I woke alone in a motel, and I'm grossed out, cause no one's around, so I'm screaming with a sore throat, sending out a SOS and Morse code, cause I don't understand where the love and support goes. Lord knows if you don't have a dollar, the door's closed. I'm bored of award shows and horrible wardrobes. I'd rather pour a 40 than order a Bordeaux. But yo, that's just me, I ain't charming at all. I go to Carnegie Hall, fall and barf in the wall, cause I'd rather be a mess with half of my mind gone than act like I'm James Bond and have a disguise on. Cause son, when it's all done, you become you pretend to be. All that means to me is that eventually the person that you used to be is no longer remembered, and the person that you would become now is nothing but a pretender.
Where are the real people go? Everybody chasing that money, money. If you don't sell your soul, the people gonna look at you funny, funny. This city's a ghost town. I live in a ghost town.
Number 2 right there, MK Trey, you ever step back and just say, whoa, what the heck have I done? I mean, you go on swagsoassembly.com, you check out the interview that we had with Outasight, and then you have a night like you had last Sunday with both of these artists. I mean, how cool is it? It's pretty cool.
No, it's super cool, man. I had to do a double take on my Take Back Thursday, or what, Throwback Thursday on Instagram the other day. I found a picture from my first time at Paradise Rock Club was a Sammy Adams concert, and there's a random picture of me from the stage of me in the front row, and it just like really sunk in that I used to be that dude in the front row. Now I'm the dude on the stage with Outasight and Radical Something, and you know, it's just it's not about me, or you know, it's about everyone. It's about the industry, and it's changed so much, and it's given me opportunities. And I mean, I just love the music. I love the people. I love this. I love you, Shawnny.
It's about the experience.
Absolutely, man.
For everyone. I mean, it is fun. You know, the whole DJing thing. I'm sure it's why Jay does what he does. It's why we do what we do. It's about giving people that smile. You go into, like I say, a Group Austin show or what have you, and you find that people are having fun. And that's pretty freaking cool. You know, they don't feel it. A lot of people don't feel it, but it's good to see it from afar, and that's what we capture on the website and our videos, etc. It gives you a high. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, and also, at SwagSoldSep on Instagram. Hit me up.
SwagSoldSep. It's all going all over the social networks here. Number one, it's that time again for the SwagCast. Keep it going. What do we got for number one?
Number one, we got OnCue with his new track, Serial.
This is new.
It's brand new.
I can't believe a guy from Connecticut made it all the way to number one. That's
I know, right?
I don't let that fly sometimes, but I'm going to let you do it. I'm going to let you roll your way, MK Trey. You got your own little thing going, so you tell me why.
Yeah, no, OnCue, man, he's been super quiet for about a year and a half now. He keeps, you know, saying on Twitter how he's got this new project coming out, how it's going to be so good. And then finally, after so long, he drops this track called Serial with the official set of visuals, which pops up on Vivo, not just YouTube. So right there, you know, you take a seat and think, and you're like, this could be legit. And the video is unreal. The track's unreal. It's nothing like I've ever heard from him. I used to be very critical of him. Now I'm a huge fan. Check this out. OnCue, Serial, number one, SwagSoldSeparately.com, SwagCast right now.
We get back at you after. Boom!
I am in the coma stances, treat the beat with no manners. I plan to blow from Grandmouth and Vaminos to the land of palm trees and cabanas. Lord knows I need it more than most, so won't you please put your hands up. What I spit is on my shit, your shit come from Kinko's. The chick I hit is thick, your chick got some Kinko's. My past kicking my ass got me on the brink though. All the hate did was motivate, I gotta thank you. Went from the basement and called my agent, dressed for occasion. No debating, she up late, masturbating in the AM to my Pandora station. I've been grinding on the hymen, bring heat to chicks, make them with rust grunt. Philly comment that we dining, she eat my dick, call it Chris Bosh lunch. Pause. But we ain't got no problems, I got condoms. If you wanna cut, then call me Chad Johnson. Make her squirt up like a dolphin. She think my rhyme is so awesome. When she get naked, I start doing the counting. Cereal for breakfast, cereal for dinner. When you coming up from nothing, that's the Miller rearrangement. Cereal for breakfast, cereal for dinner. When you coming up from nothing, that's the Miller rearrangement. We gon' drink, we gon' eat, we gon' drink, we gon' eat. I'm the man of plan of green. We gon' drink, we gon' eat, we gon' drink, we gon' eat. If you don't recognize me, then I'm the man of plan of green. You think I'm cool, yo, even though I'm new, yo. Watch what I'm about to do, though. Oh, I get it, you always knew, though. Die slower, give me kudos. I'm with two hoes eating prosciutto while they both sipping on Nouveau. Once a bottle done, they both gon' give me Nudo. They calling me Poppy Chulo. Can't recall their names, but neither one is Juno. I like the waist Pluto in them tits sumo. What's more important, women or chips? Well, shit, I mean, you know. You remember the name, the one I came upon. You dicks get blurred out the frame, just like Asian porn. I turn green from my dreams, the ones I prayed upon. You got no responses, face a man, you know LeBron. You made me conduct an orchestra for my supper. They crying him when she was crying, and this is way before the come up. You mighty comfy in your slumber. It's gon' be a nightmare when we do numbers. Yeah, you stupid motherfucker, yeah. Cereal for breakfast, cereal for dinner. When you coming up from nothing, that's the Miller rearrangement. Cereal for breakfast, cereal for dinner. When you coming up from nothing, that's the Miller rearrangement. We gon' drink, we gon' eat, we gon' drink, we gon' eat. If you don't recognize me, then I'm the man of plan of green. We gon' drink, we gon' eat, we gon' drink, we gon' eat. If you don't recognize me, then I'm the man of plan to be.
MK Trey, there it is, buddy. What's it called?
Serial. By who?
OnCue?
OnCue.
Now, how do you spell that? Tell him.
O-N-C-U-E.
See, I would have said just the O-N-Q-U-E or just the Q. No, so that's why you're here. That's exactly why you're here, to spell them out so that people know where to get it. Where can I get it? Where can they get anything that we spell out here?
SwagSoldSeparately.com.
And everywhere else. Twitter, Facebook, Insta.
If you can't find it, hit me up on Twitter. I'll tell you where it is.
Live it, love it, embrace it. We got quite the fall coming up here. Talk to me a little bit about what we have to come. I know you got your whole story and stuff you got going on with Lost Hearts.
Yep.
So we got some new stuff coming up eventually. I know you're like signed blood and you can't tell us too much, but we got some stuff coming up.
Yeah, no, we got a bunch of new releases every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday?
Every Wednesday, hashtag iHeartWednesdays. You know, we take that real seriously. You know, we're trying to make something big out of that. But other than that, from a SwagSoldSeparately.com standpoint, we got a Kendrick Lamar show coming up that we're going to be at. Yeah, we're going to be at Soja in Ayr, Massachusetts natives, over at Hampton Beach Casino, coming up in a couple weeks in October. We're also potentially linking up with Cruella. We're also potentially linking up with Future, who's opening for Drake. You know, we just got a lot of stuff coming up. Probably doing some more Groove Boston shows. So we're, you know, any big hip hop show, you'll probably see us around Boston. We'll be hanging out, kicking it.
Possibly some big stuff coming out of the Quincy Quale camp as well, correct? Won't go too far into it, but possibly, correct?
Yeah, I mean, I can't drop that, though.
All right. Sounds good. All right. I just try to get stuff out of you. That's my job here.
I mean, if people are going to keep telling me stuff, I gotta keep my mouth shut.
For more, check out SwagSoldSeparately.com. I'm Shawnny O. MK Trey. It's all been a pleasure. Let's do it again in a month. There we go. Loving the SwagCast or you hating the SwagCast? We don't fucking care. Tweet at SwagSoldSep on the Facebook, SwagSoldSeparately, and of course the website, SwagSoldSeparately.com. Giving away swag every day.
This SwagCast brought to you by OK Productions, a byproduct of SwagSoldSeparately.com. Any attempt to recreate or distribute this podcast for financial gain is prohibited. All logos and promotional items are property of SwagSoldSeparately.com and OK Productions. OK Productions.